Hello everybody, I'm going to be doing a Let's Play on Pixel Car Racer. I've played this before, I don't know if they've had a recent update or not, so sorry if I'm quiet, by the way. But I'm going to see how fast I can accelerate through this game. No, I will not be down or going on my Facebook, but reason for that being, I don't want to have to figure out how to erase my data from previous saves. And yes, I say saves because I have two Facebooks. One is my mom's and one is mine. But, oh, we've got this car. Hold up. I'm gonna make sure about something really fast. Game music, high graphics, off, there we go, shifting like that, tutorial mode, off, okie doke. So, I think I'm ready. Now, I am gonna do one thing though. Sorry if I go quiet on you every once in a while, I just gotta think about what cars wear. Is that it? I think that is. Yes, it is. Having to think about what I want to name the car. Tell me if you understand what this means down in the comments. Yes, I am an anime fan. Okay. Not the dealership. Parts store. Can I afford anything to make my car look a little bit better? There's that. Okay, I could. Yes, I am pricing out my car first. I just want it to look a little bit better. I don't want my car to look stock. Go. Watch me get a set of rims. No? Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Nope, selling that. Sorry if I'm not getting into racing so fast, but I promise I will. And there is a good reason to why I'm not getting into racing fast. A very beautiful reason to why I'm not hopping into racing so fast. Tires. Dang it. Oh well. Help my car a little bit. So, got turbo. It's equipped. Now it was tires. And pistons. I am not going to catch up with anyone. I'll do that just for one quick day. So let's see what I do. Oh no, I am not touching that. No, no. Thank you, give me the X. Ooh, am I all-wheel drive? Am I really all-wheel drive? Oh, false start. Hold up. Where's my options? Where's my options? I need to switch up which side my shifting is on. There we go. Drag, free run, amateur, fourth mile, go. Okay. I like how arcadey, but it still sounds decent. Oh, that's right, I don't have the tune on it. Oh well. I have a save file that has a tune for this car, that if you don't shift through the first gear, you're just spinning tires, and you're just hitting the rev limiter, that's all you're doing. Let's see if I can't get a better score than that. Okie doke. Finally, the person's done doing the burnout. Come on, come on, car. I know you can do better than that. Come on, come on. Don't let the truck beat you. Good. Good car. You don't totally fail. Okie doke. Let's see what that can I drop my car at all. I can drop it 2 inches. Now can I get it any better of an exhaust? No, I can't. Well, how does an exhaust give you horsepower is the real question. Okay, so now that I've got that going for me, I need to paint this thing green. Green and black, maybe a little bit of white. Let's see how it does now. No, no, no. Nope, bad ad. Can I hit X on the ad yet? This ad is loud. It is very loud. By the way, my videos are going to be 14 minutes or less due to the fact that if it's over 15, I can't upload it on my YouTube by phone. And I'd rather be able to upload it by phone versus having to... Get back here, you little civic. Get back here, you hatch. Oh, I can't do it. I might just add a small, simple tune onto it fast so that it can actually load properly or gain the speed like I want. Can't remember if I have it on my other phone, the tune. Nope. No, I don't. So, that was pretty... awful. I'm so used to having to do that double shift thing that, or from the last time I played this game, I'm so used to having to do the double shift thing, you know, right off the bat, shift to second, because if I don't, it won't load properly, I should say. It'll lag, And then my car will be rev limiting. I'm the winner again. Wow, surprise. This low level, you pretty much win every race as long as you don't shift like an idiot like I've been doing. Sorry if I'm laughing like an idiot. I'm just about to do what every person who thinks makes their car look cool does. Look, you can see my inner cooler or my cooler. I don't get why that looks so cool. I mean, to me, I'd rather leave the bumper on because then you'd be able to keep your good parts safe in the real world. But this is a game and you're not going to damage that. Well, I could take it to the highway and let it rev limiter until it burns the engine out, but I wouldn't have to replace it. Let's see. I'm going to want to get the F1X. Oh gosh, is the F1X still really? Hold up. Yeah, the F1X is still the most expensive engine. Okay. Yeah. There's our goal. You know that much. Our next goal is, or after that, it was most likely to get the PR Gold. Now, for this, I would want to go with. Oh gosh, what is it? Yes, actually. Okay, still the maxed out one on that, maxed out one on that. For this, though, I only need that. I only need the VX intake because it is the lightest weight for roughly the same horsepower output, that type thing. Lighter weight, same horsepower, better quality. Okay. I guess I can do one more race before I say I gotta go. Oh, and if you like this video and it helps you at all, please hit the like button and subscribe. I'm trying to put out a video a day. If I don't get to, I'm sorry, I do have a life. I like you guys, and I like my YouTube videos, but I gotta get stuff done. Well, here we go. Oh, and by the way, I start out in amateur. All you really have to do is shift down into neutral and start revving your engine. Then when it hits green, shift upwards. Wait for it to hit the red to show, and then shift upwards. When the red light shows on the dash, is that little red light right above the miles per hour or kilometers per hour, depending on how you have it set up. Ooh, less than 30 seconds left. Can I do anything? Yes, I can. I can add one of those really fast before I have to say goodbye to you guys. Okay, goodbye. Hope you loved the video.